Hi, I'm Jeanne Markell, and
I'm Janet Risinger.
So I'm the judge, and Janet is helping me.
She's the clerk.
Also writing details down. Together we're going to get this done and pick some winners of the apple butter category.
Apple butter.
So every category of food has a different number of criteria that we look at as judges, and they're weighted with points. And for apple butter,
we're looking for general appearance, product quality, flavor and aroma, and of course the food safety processing, which is important.
So one of the first things we will check is to make sure that all of the exhibitors tell us they adequately processed for 10 minutes in a water bath. And if we don't see that evidence, we are not going to taste them because we're not taking any chances.
Right.
All right, so I'm going to actually be tasting, because all of these deserve comments under all categories. And what we're looking for is something that's got the right balance of sweetness, tartness, just kind of a pleasant, obviously an apple taste. You want the apple to come through. This is very good. It's a very good job. This one's probably perfect in its texture. Is it still too thin for you?
No.
The whole purpose of a jam or a spread that you put on your bread is that it has kind of a sweet beginning and it leaves a little bit of a tart aftertaste. The texture is a little bit grainy and heavier than the smoothness. I mean, it's called apple butter because it's like butter smooth consistency. Oh, this one is really tart. It's like puckering tart.
I'm noticing that.
I'm thinking they added some interesting spices. Yep. Oh boy, there's a lot of cloves in that. Overwhelmingly. I'm gonna go with this being my highest flavor, which would be that one.
68.
Okay. Yep, I'm gonna give that a perfect flavor score. So, after trying all these apple butters, we have finally found our winner. This is it. The winner, the number one of all the exhibitors who brought apple butter. It's a perfect product. Its consistency is absolutely ideal. Not too runny and not too stiff. It's a beautiful color, the color of apples with perhaps a little bit of cinnamon in them. It was adequately processed according to rules and regulations. And it, best of all, it tastes great. And it has a great aroma. So, the winner!